It was 7.1.
Wow.
And it was the most frightening experience I've ever had in my life.
What about the February one?
February it was 6, but that was different. It was unclosed.
Yeah.
This one was centered out in Darfield, which was out. If you look at that map, the Darfield fault was out that way. And up on the heads, up on the top hills there, somebody would be watching all the time when they saw a whale spout. They would light the fire and they would launch the longboat as they took it, which wasn't all that long, but they took it away. And in the boat, they had the basket full of plastic rope, which they then harpooned the whale. And the whale would take off at a rate of knots, trying to get away. A bit of land, and decided that he would like to have a look at Akaroa, and came over and he fell in love with Akaroa. And promptly bought 50 acres from here right down to the wharf, this whole block from here. He paid £150 for it. Also an instigator of a group called the Scientific and Literary Association in Akaroa, where the gentlemen used to all get together and discuss important things. And they decided that they would like to have a library, so he did.
I wonder if there's a human comparison.
Was that just her?
And then he came to Akaroa and fell in love with it too and wanted to build a house here. And so he went along the same lines as Mr. Mori did.
They're in the hangover
he
house,
was quite happy to do the same lease arrangement.
That's different.
So eventually, after 21 years, the house reverted back to the Watkins family. And William Watkins lived in there, Daniel's son. And he was an artist. There's one of his paintings there. That shows you that what the Inawi Peninsula that I was telling you about. That's the heads away over there. That's the core of the volcano. And that's where the pa was. And we actually lived just along there. On there. This was the shop that really sort of started off this historical thing in Akaroa. Because there was a developer planning to put on this site along here three-story apartment blocks, and the tenant was quite upset, and he made noises about seeing if he could buy it. And then one, we got a blacksmith's cottage. I'd like to make a blacksmith's forge. So
USA, New Jersey.
New Jersey.
Yes. Yeah. Long way from home.
Yeah.
Are you a resident here? Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Yeah. Very beautiful. Been here all your life?
Yeah.
Here all your life?
Yeah.